something like that.
But actually, this is Alma's old thing from Bonnie and Clyde days in Shaw Road.
Thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good.
Crap!
Someone's here! Help!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, help me! Help me. This
help.
Lunatic wants me dead!
Hey, get the fuck down!
No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way. No cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Raynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
Forty-seven. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Jared,
Terrace all clear. Ah, crap! Cohen! Get over here and deal with this!